What is crack-a-lackin', everybody? I am Gaming Air 5 coming at you with another video. Now, yes, you're looking at the screen. It is it is the return of LEGO Dimensions!
Yay!
I'm super happy to actually be doing this again, guys. But before we jump into the next level, which is technically chapter 2, but I just want to tell you guys that I want to ask if we can actually hit 100 likes on this video. I know it's asking a lot, but I think we can do it. Like, I'm filming this the day after I film the other ones because I'm gonna be out of town the day, these are supposed to go up, so I'm gonna upload them through the week, have them private to me and upload them while I'm, and make them public when I'm there. So, last episode we didn't do a level, but like look how many levels there are to do. We've only been here. Followed the yellow brick road. Then we also have some other worlds. That's DC Comics world, the Lego Movie world, and the Lord of the Rings world. So yeah, we're gonna jump in here now, so, woo! Ow! Okay, that's chicken. Do-do-do-do-do!
Where are we?
And why does everything look strange?
The Simpsons. Not something that I was looking forward to even going in. And if you're wondering why, it's because I'm not big fan of The Simpsons. I know some people that are close to me.
Enough TV. Let's figure out why we're here.
Donut! Oh my goodness. Well then, this greatness! No! Oh my goodness, that can't be so much studs. So many.
I'll pass this over to someone else.
Oh, Mr. Batso. Homer hides donuts in the couch, of course. What's this? Only characters such as Unikitty can smash rainbow Lego objects by using their rainbow Lego ability. Wonder if Unikitty is really the only character that can do it. That's funny. Okay. So, oh, Mr. Gandalf. I sure hope that never happens with my speakers. Oh, wait. Sorry. Okay, Batman, I'm positive you would want to do this. Look at that dynamic shot. Oh, I don't think the Simpsons family is gonna be that happy being that we just destroyed their. Ooh, it's a pool! I don't know who you are. I love how the graphics even changed as soon as we came into this world. One sec, I'll look at that again. I'm just wanting to smash some stuff. Okay, I have to do that. Only characters such as Scooby-Doo can use dig spots by using their dig ability. Okay. Wow, lots. I have to go do something quickly, so one sec. And I am back. I just had to get something. Here's Scooby. Tracking, dig, dive, stealth, Scooby snack. Okay then, guys, so
smash it!
Appear to be the same as on the shift keystone. Perhaps they're linked? Someone's trying to help us.
And I already know who. But before we do that, we have to always smash and bash. Okay then, is there? I don't think the Simpson family is gonna be that happy at us for destroying their whole entire house.
Another bush.
The shift keystone can be used to travel to new locations. We'll do that in a sec. Just stop. I think so, that's disgusting. Okay, there's more to smash right here. And I guess I punched through the tree because I really don't remember doing that. Let's see, is that all I can do? I see the next keystone, but I know it can't. I know it's not gonna be that easy.
Get the studs!
There. Now they're probably gonna be happy. Cause we destroyed everything and we built something fun for them. Keep going. Keep going.
Blisted.
Micromanager. Hey. Now flame grilled. It's burnt now.
What the heck is going on?
I don't know.
They go.
What the?
That's
I should probably focus on not dying now. Did I kill Gandalf? Yep! Sorry, Gandalf!
The foundation element has been located. It's in the nuclear power station in the hands of an employee.
System compromised. Self-destruct initializing in T-minus 3, 2, 1.
Self-destruct?
Wah! Jump! Oh my goodness! I told you guys to jump.
More terminals to find out where he's headed.
I've seen a guy play this whole level. So I know it is possible to... Well, I know it's possible to get the rule breaker status on all levels. On that mobile. That doesn't look like what we need.
B, get out, Batman.
And there he goes.
Get the studs!
Do everything it takes to get hold of this employee. One Homer J. Simpson. Oh, whatever. Just get him.
Second system compromised. Self-destruct initializing in T-minus 3, 2, 1. Detonation.
Online. They're after Homer. Let's hurry. Another one.
More studs. Yay.
There. Gone.
Boost on! Go, 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 go!
These are big micromanagers. I don't remember them being this big. Batman! Sorry.
This creature is still aloft. There must be more to it hidden away inside, keeping it alive.
Let me show you how it's done.
Oh my goodness! A little creepy. Smashing 101. It's the Keystone Activator for the I don't remember what the name of it is. There, that's one tube unhooked. Just the wrong button. Okay, we need...
Once we have the artifact, we move back. Utilize the asset and his secret weapon if there's any resistance.
The forces of this evil know no boundaries.
Proximity alert. Emergency landing incoming. Raise in altitude suggested.
This says that we're heading towards Springfield Nuclear Power Plant. That was our brakes.
It's not selling out. It's co-branding. Co-branding!
Homer, wake up. Wake up, Homer. You're not dreaming.
There's something at the other end of the plant. Maybe the Keystone.
Let's check it out.
Well then. Save and continue. We don't want to save death. The graphics look different for this level than they looked in the first level. And the prologue. I forgot to say the prologue. I have to always include the prologue. Only characters such as the Wicked Witch can destroy silver Lego objects by using their silver Lego blow up ability. I love that. Boom. Okay. I should probably lower that. I did see the Wicked Witch on sale on, well, not on sale, I saw her at a store.
Alright, Brain, it's all up to you. Check core temperature. I just pressed this button.
Homer! There. Now what are we making? Mr. Batman, we are gonna need you. That you can't break. Okay. Oh, good then. We need. Days without an accident. 10. Who is that? I'm sorry, guys. I'm not that big on the Simpsons world, so. Run!
Radioactive gas. N-O.
Did he just really call himself a genius? Oh wait, I need you, Wild Style. What the? My eye was itchy. Oh my god! I'm losing studs! Oh, it's a slushy. That's the mini kit. What a weird mini kit for this level, if I do say so myself. Yeah, well, actually, the Wizard of the Oz one was weirder. I couldn't even tell what it was. What the boosted? got it to stop. Okay, good. I was hoping that it... Okay. Five out of five. Did we not earn a mini kit? Place a character with the stealth ability on a glowing blue panel of the toy pack. Okay.
So what I'm saying is, why didn't you just cut a bigger hole?
Lord Business.
Wild style, it was you meddling. Hey, I'd love to catch up, but I have to...
Why aren't his legs melting? Homer! Chicken? Really? Why do you have a gun?
I think the tool for this job is in my other bat suit.
Yeah, they're not aiming.
This is a new gun, okay?
Hello.
It needs a little time to charge, so my goons will distract you.
Really, Gandalf? Oh, I just kicked him off. Thank you. Nice cannon. Oh, we're gonna shoot. What the? That's not fair. Ah, ha, ha. One hit.
Oh my God.
You already.
Whoa! I didn't jump into that.
You're just asking me to attack you in lots of different and interesting ways. Do you mind? This is a new suit!
Nice green goo.
Lots of ways gives you awesome superpowers, so you just keep on trying that. Thanks! Alright, no more Mr. Niceman.
Come on! Really, Gandalf? This is going to be an extra long episode today, guys, so hopefully you guys enjoy. I was pressing X and nothing was happening. Oh, the first chroma keystone? Yeah, that's the chroma keystone. Yeah. I mean, I don't know what that is.
Roll up and witness the historically
hilarious. Oh no, the Joker.
The marvelous Lambert. It isn't my old pal, Batsy.
Joker.
Ding, ding, ding. 1 point to the Dark Knight.
Dark Knight.
This is... too late. My experts say it's a power unit. So, let's see if it's got enough juice to wake up an old friend of yours, Batbrain.
What do you mean by old friend? Joker? Joker? Joker! Oh my god.
Not this again.
Oh my god. Not it again. Dark! round number two. Okay, Joker. If that's what you want, that's what you're gonna get. I don't think the mayor of Springfield. Oh my god. I don't think the mayor of Springfield is gonna be that happy. What the heck? Ah! Oh. Keystone activator, go! Batman, go! It's a bomb! Now that's a bomb.
Don't forget to go out with a smile!
Oh god. What the heck? What the heck? What the heck? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god. Holy jeez! Boosted! Where is he? Oh, you're at blue this time. Take that, Joker. Oh, God.
You just play nice.
It's a bomb. Over here to get studs, and they made it. I think it's not a good idea to be over here. This metal giant prepares to... Giant teeth! Get away! Know where he is this time.
I've got a gadget for situations like this.
Yellow! Hello. Another bomb! Whee! Wild style. Time to go. Go, 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 go. Understandable. Come on, pull it! Come on! Out it goes.
This looks valuable. To need a taxi from the roof of Springfield Nuclear Power Plant. Oh, never mind. One's here. Be seeing you around.
Nice.
I'll take that, thank you.
Nice, Gandalf. Nice. Just nice. Achievement unlocked from a Simpson. That's a lot of studs. Not enough to get us the rule breaker. How close? 65? Yeah, we didn't get a make it. Wow. I thought we did. Continue story and let's see what happens.
And then they stole this shiny thing I found.
Chance meetings and setbacks to your petty pilfering do not concern me. We have the foundation element. That is all that matters.
Trust me. If you underestimate the Craped Crusader, you'll end up getting battered!
There it is.
The Chroma Keystone. Now we're talking.
Let's see what this one can do. It's time to dispense.
Ooh, start. Build on the next episode of LEGO Dimensions. So yeah. I'm pretty darn sure you all know what to do to show your support for this series. If not, I'm still gonna tell you. So yeah, I am GamerNer5 from the Camus GamerNer's group, saying stay cool and have fun. Also, hit that like button. That shows us support for this series and shows us that you want more LEGO Dimensions action come. We have some big plans for this series for later down the line. Chances we are going to do it this time. We didn't do it for LEGO Jurassic World. We're not going to do it for LEGO Batman 3 because it was canceled. Then also, share the video with your family and friends. Subscribe to the channel for more awesome video game goodness coming your way on a weekly basis. I hope to see you all in the next video, which I'm filming right after this, so stay tuned. See ya, later, later, army. Also, if we get 100 likes on this video, that would be awesome. I think I said that at the beginning of this episode.